Welcome back, Pings fam, to another Bang Explore. We're here at the Ngongotaha Trail. We're going to investigate the paranormal, because there's been some paranormal occurrences here at the Ngongotaha Trail. I'll quickly pass you on to the manager to say a few things.
Hi, Pings fans. Welcome back. We are at the Ngongotaha Trail. We did do this explore about 7 months ago, but unfortunately, somehow, we lost all the footage. So a few of the members of the team are back out here to do it again. I'm at the moment filling in for Kyle, our co-investigator. Kyle, Natasha and Hayley are away at the moment with other commitments on, but they will be back soon and we will be bringing you some more content. So yeah, stay tuned.
So I'm further note, guys, so we're going to get straight into it. So grab your popcorn, make sure you've hit the subscribe button and turn the bell button on all to stay notified when we drop new banger content. Alright, let's get straight into it. We'll see how much stuff has changed since last time we were here. Don't mind the noises in the background, guys. Been a long weekend, people will be out celebrating Easter. I'm definitely pumped to be back. What was that?
Me.
Was it?
Yes.
This actually was a good spot last time we were here. We actually got a lot of evidence. I don't know what's up there, but that looks really cool. There between the trees. I don't know if that's a family location or it's another branch.
Hmm. Might go all the way around.
Oh, I know it. Here's another branch. Is there any spirits here they would like to communicate with?
What's up, fam?
Hello, friend. Later.
Hello.
Hi.
Can you tell us where we are right now? How many spirits are we talking to tonight?
Spirit. that?
The man.
What man? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell us your guys' names?
What's your name?
Hello.
The bridge.
Is this the way we came from?
Yeah. I think. We'll do another way down.
It was like, there you go. I'm with you.
Yeah.
somewhere. Oh,
yeah. You're right, Mum.
I'm not going to help you.
I don't need it.
I'm pretty sure we came further around.
Yeah, yeah. There's a trail just over there.
What about up there? Look like there's steps to go back up.
No, they're not. Oh, I'm walking away.
This is how my photos are coming out. And that's every photo I've taken.
Why?
Doing this one.
Here to the bridge. No, bring that.
If you want it.
No, because he's got to be close to it, I think, if he's got the phone.
Ah, I can't see.
Oh.
behind her. That's not you or mum.
Maybe something. girl with.
I'm not saying that we're scared guys to go across this, but I don't really 100% trust this, because like, as you can tell guys, like, look at the gaps between here. If you're fucking stuck, you're bombed.
It's this railway track doesn't
get used. It doesn't get used. No.
It's the one that comes in behind that little train.
Yeah.
Snapshots.
Cheers.
What? Yeah, we're just gonna take a miss from doing that, guys.
You good? Railway now. I don't know actually quite when it became not usable. I'd say a long, long time ago. As you can tell by the wood and stuff on this railway, guys, it is gone. A train driving on it. Like, you can just see how like old all this is. You know, pretty much rusted. Oh, there we go, there's a perfect example, guys.
Look,
it doesn't use it all. Alright, if this was a usable one, guys, all this would be like clear. It wouldn't have all that rust on it.
Yeah, we're here.
Yes, I did.
was a good one. Hey.
Good hit.
Found the easier way under the bridge.
Alright.
Gonna turn the spirit box off.
Gonna turn the
spirit
box off. Alright.
Thank
you all for communicating with us and for engaging with us along this explore. Goodbye for now, and we look forward to talking to you guys again.
Shall we see what's the other one?
So no, we definitely got a lot of contact from the spirits here at the Ngongotaha Trail. Was definitely a lot of females voices and a lot of male voices here. I'll say probably all up. I'm pretty sure I heard somewhere around the 9 number when we were walking down there. When I asked how many spirits are here with us tonight. But definitely this place would be a highlight. So yeah, like I say, if you ever over in the Ngongotaha area, guys, definitely check out Ngongotaha Trail. It's a very, very nice trail. I wouldn't say it's so much gives you the heebie-jeebies. It's a location that's very intriguing at night. Definitely hear a lot of noises to do with like bushes and stuff like that, and I guess as you guys can tell, it's still night. You know, none of the trees are moving, so it wouldn't be due to wind. But yeah, if there's any other locations you guys want us to go and check out, guys, definitely drop them in the comments or PM our Facebook page, as we all are checking it all the time, keeping up to date with all you guys. Like the manager said, team's definitely all going to be back in force, and we're going to have some more banger content on its way. And there we go, guys. Just to let everyone know, Ngongotaha Trail tells you all the claims and stuff to Preston Road. Was that Belmont?
Beaumont
Road. Power Point, Russell Road, Lake Road, guys. But yeah, that's pretty much the trail, guys. It does go all the way down, but we just didn't want to go all the way down as there was a bit of people hanging around on the other side, so we just didn't really want to disrupt them, guys. So we're not really about, you know, running into people on a long journey. But this is the nice wall, guys, that I remember 7 months ago when we came here last. That wall was looking awesome. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that awesome banger explore here at the Ngongotaha Trail. It was awesome to come back after 7 months of us, you know, coming here last, but unfortunately the footage we lost. It's been awesome to return and engage with the spirits here. But yeah, we definitely got a lot of evidence on the spirit box and in our photos, as you guys will see coming soon to our Facebook page. But on that note, do you want to add anything?
Yeah, no, it was an awesome explore. Definitely a lot of spiritual activity. And also, we'd like to say a big thank you to our special guest, Jake, for coming along. And like I said, the rest of the team will be back soon. Stay tuned for all upcoming content, so there'll be more to come.
No, exactly, guys. So, yeah, exactly what she said, stay tuned. Also, don't forget to follow us on all our social media, guys. We're on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. And yeah, if there's any other social medias you guys want us to have, let us know.
Or if there's any explores or any locations that you as fans can think of, let us know.
Till then, guys, don't forget to live it, love it.
See you in the next one.
feel.